I'm Clive Tilsley. Andy Townsend is here with me for this game. This is a qualifying match, maybe not one that either team will remember if they go on to do well in the finals, but they may remember it if they lose it and they don't make it to the finals.
No, it doesn't bear thinking about. They know they'll be getting a lot of stick from the press if they don't perform in this one, but I'm quietly confident that if they do find their form early on in this game, I think they've got more than enough quality to get a result here today.
Daniel Alves, Neil Mar, Felipe Melo, Felipe Melo's pass. Well seen by De Rossi. Alessandro Del Piero, Daniele De Rossi, Alberto Gilardino, ooh, off the post, Felipe, Luis Fabiano, Pato, called for the ball and got it. Player on the ball getting plenty of help from his teammates around him. Ooh, the goalkeeper had that. There's a good run supporting the man in possession. This is Del Piero, De Rossi, Camoranesi. Good play. Alessandro Del Piero, Rossi. De Rossi, Camoranesi. Now, what's on for him here? Always seems to be an option for the man in possession. Do the work. Del Piero, Di Natale, just lumped it downfield. Camoranesi, Daniele De Rossi. Camoranesi, rolling it around nicely. This one just where they want to be. Thiago Silva, they look to be setting something up here. Dani Alves, Nilmar,
it's well worked,
not easy to break down. Daniele De Rossi, Rossi, this is Del Piero, incisive pass. Alessandro Del Piero, look at the space he's got here. Lines 2-0. Plenty of movement here, plenty going on around him. Felipe Melo, Robinho. What a try! It's got in! That tells you just what this team is made of. They didn't let that goal get to them, they've scored themselves in no time. This is Luis Fabiano of Brazil. Robinho, Thiago Silva. Position changes hands. Always options for the man in possession. Camoranesi. De Rossi. Alessandro Del Piero. Rossi.
Can he get it in? Oh, he saved it! The goalkeeper got to it!
The ball with Kaká of Brazil. Alexandra Pato, Robinho, Kaká, really playing as a team. Now, what can he do here? Defenders need to be on their toes here. Pass and move, it's the way they play. Didn't really aim the cross at anyone in particular. Felipe. Thiago Silva, Alberto Gilardino, Alessandro Del Piero. This is Camoranesi for Italy. All comfortable in possession, even the defenders. De Rossi. That's what they need. Can he get it in? Daniele De Rossi.
That's a useful ball too.
What will he do? Oh! Nilmar. Just out of man, the right pass. Beto Gilardino. It's half time.
Well, I'm sure the manager is just saying, right, sit down. They've been committed.
Referee restarts the game. Still very wet. The heavens opened before kickoff. There's been no let up since. Di Natale. Beto Gilardino. Rossi. Picked the pass nicely.
Chiellini.
Alessandro Del Piero. Rossi. Nice ball. It's gone! That's two goals for him now. It's the kind of scoreline many predicted. Scoreline's 3-1. Robinho. Pato. Picked off by Daniele De Rossi. Passing the ball so well, Rossi.
Chiellini.
It's Zambrotta now. Di Natale. Camoranesi. Gilardino. That's asked them a question. He was in a good position there. He really shouldn't have been caught offside. He's made a good run there, trying to lose his marker. Can he pick someone out?
On the ball.
Just intercepted, saw that coming. It's a clear chance.
Need to get into good positions.
Camoranesi. Poor ball from Camoranesi. Has to retain possession better. Alessandro Del Piero. Needs a good cross. Can someone reach it? Just broke up the attack. Man with the ball always has players on the move around him.
Chiellini.
Possession's the important. Camoranesi. Well, that's a good pass. Around him who are looking for the ball. Terrific ball. Oh, what a good effort that was. Maybe they can set something up with this. It's a good pass, you know. Oh, what a hit! This is already boiling up into a mini classic. It's 3-2. Camoranesi.
Chiellini.
And Zambrotta. Di Natale. So much easier for the man in possession of his teammates to make these kind of runs.
Useful ball.
Danger here. Recipe for success.
Yeah, organised, got the ball forward, got it into their front men, and they looked a danger today. They had a real cutting edge.